السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Do you remember what we have taken last time? Yeah, great. The six nouns. الأسماء الستة. الأسماء الستة. The following table, this table shows you a summary of the six nouns. Here, the meaning in English, and here the word and the transcription of the pronunciation of the word. Up, up. You pronounce like up. Ah. Up, ah. Ham, ham. A father-in-law or a brother of the wife. Dhu, dhu. Yeah, which means the owner of. Fu, fu, which means like femme. It's one of the parts of the body, excellent, mouth. Hen, hen. So we have hen, fu, dhu, ham, ah, up. Huh? Again, up, ah, ham, fu, dhu, hen. Excellent. We will go to their declension cases. Nominative, accusative, or genitive. الرفع النصب and الكسر. Now the normal case we deal with the word in nominative case نرفع بالضمة وننصب بالفتحة ونكسر نكسر الكلمة ب الكسرة. Accent. Here, in the Dhamma case or nominative case, the normal case we put just Dhamma, but here we put the long vowel. Not only small Dhamma, it's long wow. Wow, it's long vowel here. This is a transcription. Wow. Great. What about the accusative case? Let's see. Here is the accusative case. Fatha. رأيت الولد. But here, رأيت أبانا with ألف. What about الكسرة? Genitive case. We put سافرت مع الولد. Here, we put at the end, under the last letter, we put كسرة. But here, we put what? سافرت مع أبينا. This is one of the six nouns. أب أبينا. Before نا الفاعلين, it's not our topic today to talk about نا الفاعلين. But after أب, we found what? Yeah, great. Here, this is a sign instead of only a sound, which is of the short vowel كسرة. We put long vowel, which is ya, أبينا, and here أبانا. Instead of only small vowel of فتحة vowel, we put long vowel like ألف. Okay, so instead of ضمة we have on. Yeah, excellent. Long wow, and here instead of fatha we put long alif, abana. Instead of kasra we put long vowel, ya abina. Excellent. It's like a tatbiq or a question to answer at home, homework. Yeah. حدد الجملة التي اشتملت على اسم من الأسماء الستة. حدد الجملة التي اشتملت على اسم من الأسماء الستة. Okay, define the sentences which here which yeah I'm sorry which include one from the six nouns, one form from the six nouns. Okay, in this sentence. Okay. هذه أمي هي طيبة. Include one form from the six nouns. أمي. If you remember, the six nouns are excellent. So this is one of the six nouns. أب أحم فوزو. So أم is not from the six nouns. It's here. So we will put true here and false here. Okay, om is not one of the six nouns. We have up, ah, ham, fu, du, hen. Great. هذا أخي هو مهندس. هذا أخي هو مهندس. Here. أخي. Excellent, but أخي is one of the six nouns. Are you sure? Great. So here we put true and here false. It's one. Yeah, this sentence include one form from the six nouns. Okay, خرجت مع حماية. حماية, huh? No? Okay, look at the sentence again. Ham, excellent. Here, true, and here, false. أغلق فاك ولا تتكلم. فاك, which means mouth. Here, yeah. So true, and here, false. هو ذو علم. هو ذو علم. Huh? Include or not include? Excellent. Include. So true and here false. أحب عمي كثيرا. My uncle. True. Excellent. False. Here false and here true. Not include. عمي is not one of the six nouns. Great. Alhamdulillah, we have finished this question today. And next time, inshallah, I want you to just identify the words in the song. So be ready and listen to these words and how to pronounce them. And also, if you find a dictionary on the internet that pronounce the words in Arabic, it's great, of course. Try to repeat the words again and again to get and grasp the pronunciation correctly to be ready to answer my question next time, inshallah. Okay, see you next time, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.